Hubby surprised me again today with a nice treat of his fabulous fish and chips. I've augmented it with my shredded carrot and golden raisin salad I make with, of course, the shredded carrots, the golden raisins, some mayo, and cinnamon and nutmeg. And to drink, we have the seasonal apple cider. I'm about to have a nice treat. I hope you'll try this recipe. He makes the fish with the store-bought fish fry that he augments with his own special seasonings, and he also coats the french fries. So that adds some excellent extra flavor. I'll put tartar sauce with the fish and ketchup with the fries, and I'll be a happy camper for today. Hope you try this recipe.